The main advantage of step test method is only one single experimental test is necessary. But this method also have several disadvantages as follows. The experiment test is performed under open loop condition. Therefore, if a significant disturbance occurs during the test, no corrective action can be taken because the controller is in offline mode. Consequently, the process can be upset and test result may be misleading.